Hello kids, today I have a very interesting story for you, and the name of the story is The Fox and the Grapes. It was a hot summer day. A fox was feeling very hungry. He went out in search of food. Soon he came to a garden. He saw some ripe grapes hanging down a vine. His mouth began to water. He jumped at them, but he could not reach them. He jumped for the second time, but the result was the same. He tried again and again. At last, he left the garden with a heavy heart. He said, "The grapes are sour and are not at all worth eating." Moral of the story: people pretend to dislike what they cannot get. Thanks for the watching. Goodbye.